This was a very strong person we are talking about. On Wednesday, we had a long meeting that started from about 10 o'clock in the morning, traveled all the way to about 2, 3 o'clock. We were all there at the Council of Elders meeting. Again yesterday, the book launch event, he was there. This morning, he was doing the normal things that he does. And, oh God.
Okay. Have you heard any word from the former president, John Mahama?
Yes.
On our way here, we spoke. I spoke with him. He's not in the country. He will be airborne by now. Thank you.
Translation.
I beg.